Marcus, when you were, potted, did you learn anything else?
The original Locust, the big ones, they're called Scions. They're in charge, and they're using us to grow an army.
So what the hell are we gonna do about it?
We'll figure that out later. Right now, finding Kate's mom is our priority.
Thank you, Marcus.
This way. Damn it. It's like we need to clear out these locust shells.
Oh, preferably before more scions break out.
Okay, back up. I'll clear them out.
Get it, just shoot the goddamn thing! Special delivery!
Get back in your pod!
So is the loader. All right, now let's just find an exit tunnel and work our way back to the ore transporter.
You have any problems getting down here?
From what I remember, it's a long ride.
No, No real problems?
We do have a way back up, right?
Oh, yeah. Of course.
Okay, James, this ore transporter, what kind of shape is it in?
On fire?
On fire.
Dad, I got this.
Marcus, we passed this guy on the way down. We're almost there.
Up ahead.
And get ready.
Fire in the hole. Almost there! Another snatcher! Don't let it get you!
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us!
Oh, this is good.
Raptors coming down! We gotta keep it back!
Before any more show up, double time it to the ore transporter.
Come on, come on.
Juvies! ore transporters up these stairs.
This is our way back up.
You're coming.
Kait, with me. James, we need a plan.
Okay, fuel tank.
Exploded.
Control room?
Destroyed.
Hurry!
We fly?
Huh? Interesting. Also impossible.
Maybe not. Hey! I got a plan!
And for the record, I had no input on this plan.
Everyone, grab a cable. Shoot! See? I told you this would work!
This is not a good idea!
Look out!
Webbing! Clear it out! This mine shaft's falling apart!
No! Oh. Holy shit, that's close!
Juby's incoming! And Juby's outgoing!
Oh shit! Counterweight!
Remind me, whose idea was this again?
Hey, keep on looking up!
I shoot the webbing!
Got one!
Down to two!
There! For three!
Whoa! What's happening?
We couldn't fly. Hey, Dad. You okay?
Yeah. But listen, before we hit the other hive, we should think about backup.
What? You mean Jin?
No, a friend.
Come on, anyone but him.
Calling him in means a slight detour.
A detour? What if we detoured on our way to you?
Kait, I told you, your mother's...
That's right, you'd probably be a puddle of goo right now. Or worse.
Oh, come on. There's not much worse than a puddle of goo.
We're going to get her. Now.
Dad, it's her mother.
That burial site is twice the size of this one.
You've been in her position. Did you wait for backup?
Shit.
You won't be able to see the burial site from here. It's on the other side of the dam. Come on.
So, who are the four guys on top of that thing?
No one. They represent the four sources of energy: water, air, solar, and gas.
No emulsion?
The dam was built pre-emulsion.
Oh, wow, it's that old. There's hardly anything left that's that old.
There are still a few things.
A while back, I looked up how many Locust burial sites there actually were, and I got a big old classified.
There were dozens of them. Maybe even hundreds.
They can't all be infested, right?
Well, we're gonna find out, one way or another. That service tower will get us to the dam.
Shit, wind flare. Coming in fast.
Then we gotta move. How much time do we have before that thing hits?
Not much.
Swarm!
Take him out before the wind flare hits!
We don't have time for this.
Keep it down. Hang on, I'll be right there.
To the riverbed.
I'll put this to good use.
Oh, no.
going. Fight through them. Take out their cover.
Nice.
Yeah, that worked out better than I thought it would. Oh, good. Come on.
Stop!
Got it! Can someone help me with this? Yeah, I think so.
Storm wall passed, but we just lost our way up.
There's another service tower up ahead. Follow me.
So, is it just me, or does it feel like this entire plan is trying to kill us?
Definitely not just you.
Last I heard, the cog was blaming the bad weather on holes in the planetary crust.
Before that, it was sunspots, then atmospheric distortion. Who the hell knows?
Well, look at that. One of Jin's birds went down.
Maybe they're salvage.
We got more swarms!
Damn it, not again!
No!
Okay, we're clear. Let's get inside that tower.
Main gate's at the top.
Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official cog business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Okay, this might be a problem.
Damn it. This whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out!
Security station.
Let's get inside.
Ah, good. Ammo.
I bet no one's even been in here since the war.
Not even to recover the bodies?
After the war, we weren't thinking about the dead. We were dealing with the living. Come on, this way.
This'll come in handy.
It's home!
Down.
Big! That thing was like a walking aircraft carrier!
Yeah, let's go.
So that's where we're going, huh?
Hope it has an elevator.
Hey, Marcus. You coming? When you were here with the cog, what happened?
This dam powered the last of the cog's factories. We got here right before it fell. Exfiltration mission. A few dozen gears were trapped inside.
So, how'd you get them out?
Didn't.
Man, this dam's taking a beating from all these wind flares.
All right, let's find the maintenance elevator. Should be the quickest way to the top.
Sounds like you know your way around.
Outsiders live off old batteries. I've raided my share of COG power plants.
There's the elevator. Surprise, surprise. No power.
Well, if we can charge the main circuit, the auxiliary power should kick in. All we need is a working turbine and a way to spin it.
Maybe the last one still works?
No. Well, the dam's dry, but maybe the wind can spin it.
Then let's go.
There's our turbine. It's locked in place.
Yeah, it's probably been saved.
Why the hell is this turbine stuck?
You might want to look at this. The swarm's gunked up the works. We're gonna have to cut through.
Ah, wind's got it. Now we're in business.
Let's head back to that elevator.
Damn it! Juvie! That's how it's done! Back to the bottom!
That's all you got!
Shit! They're everywhere!
Fire in the hole!
All right, we're clear.
These guys.
Heads up, pouncers! Killing me. The elevator still doesn't have power.
The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset. And that means splitting up. Generators or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Well, your call, James.
Okay, Del, Kait, you take the operations deck. We'll deal with the generators. Kait, I assume we'll know these generators when we see them, right?
Yeah, that's a pretty safe assumption.
Then let's do this.
Always use more. Okay, first generator's up. All right, we gotta need some coverage fire down here. A way out of here.
It's because the breaker's open. Give us a second to close it.
Guys, I'm closing the breaker.
Closing the breaker!
More of them. Just keep us covered. That's it. We're done. Okay. Something's wrong. It's not restarting.
Just give it a second. And there we go. Dan's back online.
How about you two get down here?
On our way.
Get back to the elevator.
What the hell are they coming? Elevator. By the way, you did well back there. All of you. The cog did at least one thing right, training you two. I was getting to you. Your dad teach you how to fight like that?
My mom. And my uncle, Oscar. He was an old gear like you.
Did the swarm take him?
Yeah. Yeah, they did.
And I'm sorry to hear that.
Well, the power looks on to me.
Let's just hope the wind keeps blowing.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be a problem.
Finally, the elevator's powered up. Come on. All right, next stop, top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here.
Oh, God.
Come on, man. Just come on.
That's not good.
Come on, we walk from here. Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
Shit, now what?
Come in!
Why would you say that?
Carrier!
Thank you.
I know! Can't let him go to waste.
Okay, now to find another way to the top.
Yeah, which means we have to head outside.
Oh yeah, I'm sure the weather will cooperate. That was sarcasm, by the way.
If we're going outside, this looks like the place to do it.
Door's double locked. Two switches.
Hey, can't do this alone.
So, how are we doing this?
We're gonna have to lock it down to get across.
Go, people.
That was easy.
Good, because we gotta do it again.
More drones!
They're down.
There has to be an easier way to get to the top of this dam.
There was. It's called the elevator.
Oh. Right.
Let's get through that door.
Excellent. Come on, it's another double lock.
Marcus, how many gears did you say were trapped in this dam?
A few dozen. At least that's what I was told.
Yeah, it seems like there might have been more than that.
Wouldn't surprise me. Anything that made the cog look bad, they lied about.
Huh. That sounds familiar.
Okay, I'm calling it. It's official. Literally, everything is trying to kill us.
Can't let him go to waste. Put this to good use. Get to the top of this dam if it kills us.
Hey!
You know what I meant.
going outside again.
Get on the other side. Meet you. All right, Dad, let's get up these ladders.
You got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
Shit, they're up here too.
Not for long. Take them out.
I never really appreciated those words until now.
Come on, head down the pipe.
We're finally getting close to the top of this thing.
Then we find out exactly what we're up against, right?
Yeah. Something like that.
That. No swarm. You think we cleared them out?
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say no, probably not.
One thing I learned fighting the Locust, just because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not around.
Let's just get to the top of this thing.
Finally! All right, looks like this one will get us to the top. Come on.
What is it?
Don't look down.
I won't.
Seriously, don't look down.
Okay, do you actually secretly want me to look down?
Come on, we're almost there.
She can't wait.
Hey, if we don't stop these things, everyone within 1,000 miles dies. Not just your mother.
Almost everyone I care about is already dead, remember?
Yeah, I do. I can't believe I'm saying this, but Dad, do you have a way to call him?
Not here.
You think you can call him from there?
That could work.
Then let's move before this wind flare gets any worse.
If your friend can't help, I'm coming back. Alone if I have to.
If he can't help, we'll be right beside you.
Fast enough, we'll beat the storm wall. Come on, we gotta keep moving. This way.
This is bad. This is really, really bad.
Just keep moving.
From head to head. We got drones!
More of them up ahead!
Target is down!
All right, keep moving.
Over there! Zion!
Holy shit, there's two of them! Suppressing.
Surprise!
Suppressing.
That wind flare is getting worse. I say we wait it out.
We can't. We don't know how long the storm will last. I'll put this to good use. God damn it! Take cover!
Watch it! Do me!
That's no gun.
Get me down!
And now we've got drones!
Clear them out!
Thank you.
still got some kick! Ha ha!
Come on! We gotta take out that turret!
Yes! Use the wind!
Here we go!
Launch the bombs toward the turret!
Yeah, run it!
Use the wind!
Launching again! Launching! And again!
Storm and into the swarm.
Really?
Look out! Sniper!
Sniper! Okay, guys, we gotta go. This storm's just getting worse.
Heads up! We got a net!
Watch out!
Substation!
Okay, who else votes we stay inside for a while?
Me.
Right here.
A power plant with no power. Is that ironic?
It sucks, but technically, still no.
Could be the power's not being routed here.
Then we gotta fix that. If this substation's dark, so's the radio tower we'll need to call backup.
Where are we going anyway?
Spire.
Is that some cog base?
No, a town. It's been deserted for decades.
Hey, Dad, check this out.
Well, that switch should reroute the main feed. Nice. We got power and so does Spire. Now let's go make that call.
Really didn't want anything getting through here.
Hey, those transformers give me an idea. Check the control panel, see if you can vent the cores. See that? A few shots on that exposed core should be enough to overload the system.
Causing a massive electrical discharge.
And clearing the way. Good idea.
Whoa.
Okay, Dad. You've obviously done this before.
No, but close enough. Come on.
Wind flare's still going strong.
If we're lucky, it'll have passed by the time we're out of here.
Yeah, I think we've established we're not very lucky.
Marcus, this backup of yours, how do you know he'll help?
Back at the house, I sent word I might need him. Pretty sure he's been waiting by the phone ever since.
Yeah? I guess we'll see about that, won't we?
Took my mom.
She is where she belongs.
Kait, don't listen to it.
Tell me where my mother is!
The path to your mother lies through me.
transformers!
JD! The catwalk! We can open those transformers from up there!
There we go. Let's get it. Suppressing.
connected, right? In your hives. Well then, broadcast this. We're getting my mother back. Then we're burning your goddamn hive to the fucking ground!